A rapid response team was immediately deployed in the Greater Mbende region to carry out an immediate assessment and support the response. Based on information from this team, the Minister of Health has classified the country into three risk zones. Category 1, very high risk, Mubende, Chejegu, and Kasanda districts. Category 2, high risk, not very high risk, but high risk, the districts bordering Category 1 districts, namely Kakumiro, Chenkwanzi, Chivoga, Mtiana, Chivare, Kazo, Gomba, Zimbabwe, and Chinjunju districts. Kampala and Wakiso are also included in the category because of ease of movement and trade. Category 3, rest of the country, informed the experts by experts that previously handled Ebola outbreaks in Guru, Bundubujo, Chivare, and Ruero have been deployed to Mubende, Kasanda, and Chijego district to manage patients and control the spread of the outbreak. The Ebola treatment unit at Mubende Regional Referral Hospital is currently at 51 bed capacity for confirmed cases and 8 beds for suspect cases. Since most of the Ebola cases are coming from Madudu sub-county, which is the epicenter, government has decided to set up an additional Ebola treatment unit of 30 beds at Madudu Health Center 3. This is to avoid the 30-kilometer distance of transferring patients to Mbende Regional Referral Hospital and to improve early patient care and management. To facilitate this, government will immediately connect Madudu sub-county to the national electricity grid to provide power to the sub-county and the health center. Furthermore, a solar-powered borehole will be sunk at Madudu Health Center 3 to provide running water.